red alert. Red alert. All time tunnel personnel report to their stations on the double.
Doug, can't you stop him?
Not now, he'd burn alive. George, start the countdown.
16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11.
What's happening to him?
10, 9,
he's in a radiation freeze. 8, 7, it's the first step in his relocation.
5, 4, 3.
Pray that it works. Start a location probe. Jerry, see if you can synchronize the time curve. Ray, give us a power and distance ratio. Ann, find what specific radiation Tony used.
I'll try.
Where is he?
He could be living in yesterday or next week or a million years from now.
How do you know?
You've got your guinea pig, sir.
Doug! Okay, take a sock at me if it'll make you feel any better. But I'd still like to know what's going on.
Tony just finished developing that radiation bath. That was the blue mist you saw just before he disappeared. Now, in theory, this should give us a magnetic fix, like a homing device, to enable us to locate him in time.
In theory. But what if it doesn't work?
Well, then he'll be lost in time for the rest of his life.